26 years of doing dirt like it's Earth Day.